Good morning, beautiful people. Welcome back to another video. Today it is Vlogmas day number 16. Thank you so much for joining us over the past 2 weeks. It's been pretty awesome. We have a bunch of things to do today as we had yesterday off, so we're just catching up on a bunch of orders. We're gonna rearrange the warehouse. I bought some drinks, fill up the fridge, do all that stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and we're also gonna go see some of our friends later tonight. So give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy it, and let's start the day.
Just received this package and I sort of already opened it because I was like, what is this from, or who's it from? And then what I realized, it's from Japan, and I didn't open it fully because there's a package inside a package, which is insane for FedEx. And I ordered this not long ago, maybe like a week and a half. So I'm really surprised how fast it got from Japan to Australia due to even COVID and all that, but yo, this is so mad. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the back of this. It has like a little comic book on the back. This is actually from Vertex. So Vertex is the brand of steering wheels. They do really, really cool JDM steering wheels. I actually had to buy a, see these little red things in here? They're actually indicator stalker extensions. So currently with the steering wheel, it brings it closer to my body. So because I really sit sort of like this, and I want the steering wheel to sit sort of like this so I can go like this, but I don't want to move the seat forward, because when I move the seat forward, my legs go like this, and I'm like this, like typical Asian driver, but I want to be sort of like this, if that makes sense. It just makes it more comfortable to drive. This is so fucking cool. Oh, I love Jap, like, just absolutely. Look how much things they give you. What the hell, this is so random. Anyway, so I ordered one, but my mate wanted one as well, so I'm gonna go deliver that for him. But these are it. They're just extensions, so what they do is, you can see right here, it goes on top of your indicator stalker, and then it makes you be able to reach it. Because currently, like I said, the steering wheel sits further out, but the indicator sits back. So I have to like sort of like move my hand and then flick it and then move my hand. So with this, I can actually just flick it by going like a normal indicator, like a normal indicator. Anyway guys, I will be uploading more videos on my car channel. I just haven't been editing them because I brutally say it, I've been lazy doing other things, working on other things. But this will be on my video channel, on my car channel.
So I really wanted to do a Shiba t-shirt, like an embroidery t-shirt, and I got this image. This is like a free vector image that you can use from like a certain website. They have a bunch of different things, and I got this. I turned it into an embroidery file. I'm now going to embroider it, and I'll show you guys how it turns out and if it works. Dun, da, da, da. This is what the Shiba embroidered looks like. Honestly, I'm pretty happy with it. It needs a little bit of a touch up, so luckily it was a tester. If you guys can see right there, there's a little bit of a gap, so I've got to fix that. There's a bit of a gap here, so something went on with the black thread, but it's just so cute. It's about 5 centimeters by 5 centimeters, so I'll probably fix this up and put this like online. Also, not sure if anybody knows, we've got kind of just snuck this up on the website secretly, but we've done a restock on the Kooky Cocaine t-shirts, a restock on the Takiyaki t-shirts. There is also the Eternal Waves and the what's the one like this but in blue, the Nissan Sylvia t-shirt, I'm pretty sure. I'm so excited to finally walk you through this. Do you guys remember last week when I was showing you, I couldn't even walk through here, and now it's just so spacious. Look at this, so much room to like, I can just spin around with my arms straight. And we made this whole side free for just cocaine stock, because all these were empty. I mean, all these were full, sorry. And then on this side, it's all just random EP stuff slash all of our packing. So this looks way more organized and better and just a lot wider. Before, it honestly looked so scary and just confined. Now we can actually see what's in here. Good afternoon, guys. We are now done with work and we're here because we're visiting our friends Josh and Noella. Haven't seen them for a long time. What are we going to eat for dinner?
Yeah, I was going to say something, but I wasn't sure if I'm allowed to say it yet. Oh, better hold my tongue.
They live near a place called Fried or Fat and Tasty. Is it Fat and Tasty or Fried and Tasty?
I think it's Fat and Tasty.
Fat and Tasty. What a name for a place. But I don't know.
It's a waffle place.
We're just going to see whatever Noella and Josh want to eat, and we'll eat whatever they want. So let's go hang out with them. We may or may not vlog, but we'll see what we get.
This whole thing is still glad wrap.
This is like a brand new building.
Yeah.
Oh, so nice. Even this. This is for when you move in. It's like brand new.
I know, but when you peel this, this is going to be shit.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
I tried to peel it here.
Oh, you ruined it.
Oh, they ruined it.
Yeah, shit.
That looks good. Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel. I cooked us some mac and cheese today.
It's Josh. It's Noella.
It's pregnant.
Also, he's got a black eye.
Oh, we don't care now.
You don't care?
We're just not putting it on Instagram because I don't know most people.
Oh, guys, she's pregnant. Look at her baby.
Yeah, we're like,
it's a basketball.
We're like a week away.
It's a basketball. Yeah, so we have it.
A week and a half away, and then I'm going to have a child here. And
wild.
And the child is going to.
We're going to eat now. Is the food good? Yum. What diet is he on, guys? Tell him.
I'm bad.
It's now time to do day number 16 of our advent calendar. Here we go, and let's find out what it is. Ooh, yum, it's your favorite today. We have their chicken breast like tenders. Wait, sit. Oh, you're right, she's already sitting. Poor little girl. Choo, choo, choo. I think honestly their favorite treat is like anything chickeny. I think because they're so used to eating a lot of chicken and they just seem to love it. Every day I do have to give Honey some medicine, and I always have to make sure I've got chicken breast in the fridge. Just boiled chicken breast, and I just shred it up, leave it in the fridge. It lasts usually up to like 4 or so days, and then by the time that's done, I will reboil some more. So that's just like what's currently been going on, because that's the only way she has her little medicine, isn't it, Honey? She's been such a good girl with taking it though, and I'm so proud of her, because it's more than I can say about myself, because I still can't take tablets very well.
Hey guys, on today's video, I'm checking out. Thanks for vomiting, honey. Jesus Christ. You're gonna put that on the video. Can you? That'd be funny ass.
You can't see her vomit. She went out of frame to do that. She knew.
It's like, fuck, I'm getting stage fright. I think she just had drool in her mouth. Because it's just drool, babe.
No, she drank too much water too fast. You're now back home.
Wait, did you record any of that before though?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay, that was really funny. Anyway, can you just put some of it on, babe?
So Honey was just sick, and she just vomited water because she drank her water so fast. So I'm gonna leave the clip in, and if that's what you saw, that's what you saw right there. She didn't vomit up any food or anything. It was straight up just like liquid water because she drank her water so fast because she was so excited because we got home. And yes, that's what happened.
It was really, really funny. Anyway, guys, it was good to hang with Noella.
Noella and Josh are having a baby!
Yeah, so we had to keep it quiet for a while because we knew, we were like obviously one of the first to know, and we just sort of kept it to ourselves.
There was actually a video a while back when we went to the movies a couple weeks, and how I actually accidentally vlogged Noella being pregnant. I had to like sussly edit out because
No, you sussed it back. No, you sussed it back.
I edited it bad because you said four people.
I said five people and you went from three?
Yeah.
To five.
Or yeah, yeah, like, yeah, it was really
and we
bad.
We skipped the person and it was.
And then he went to the baby, but yeah. I had to cut that one out. But yeah. I don't think people noticed though. But yes, they're having a baby. They're due any moment now. So could happen. It could have happened whilst we were there.
That's one thing that we're worried about. Like, we were just like, fuck, if it pops out right now, what the hell do we do? Because what the hell do you actually do? Like, if a baby. She was like, oh shit, my water broke.
They just prepare and get ready and they make their way to the hospital.
What do we do?
So he's a bit of a noob when it comes to babies and stuff like that. He's still got a lot to learn. But we'd either just go with them or
just go home.
We'd probably go home because COVID and stuff like that, so we can't. But we'd be like, you guys got everything you need, all this stuff, and then we'd go home, check up on them,
text them. Yeah, but they're having a baby. And this is what we got. This is our baby that we have. This guy right here. Siask. This is our baby. Anyways, we're going to end the video here. How can do today's shout out? Today's shout out goes to two people. The first one is
me brother.
Me brother. He brother. And the second one is either this one or this one. You can choose.
I'm going with Leah R. That's the shout out for today's video. Thank you, Leah R, for always commenting on our videos. And if you guys want your shout out to be featured on the next video, what do they got to do, babe?
All they have to do is give this video a big thumbs up and comment down anything below.
Definitely comment anything down below, because that's the only way that we're going to see your comments, babe. We can't see thumbs ups.
Yeah, they have to do both.
Oh, okay.
Give it a thumbs up and comment down below.
Yeah, sorry, I don't know how this works.
Anyways, we'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. I'm not sure what we're going to do. I think we might have a half day at work because we're pretty up to date with stuff, which is amazing. So, yeah.
Because I set out a whole week. I actually set out a whole week to actually rejig around the warehouse. But I literally just was like,
we did it.
Fuck it. I'm going to get it done. And I was just starting, like, I didn't actually purposely start doing it. I sort of started, like, playing around with things because I was like, oh, you know what? Like, our bins...
Very slowly. Yeah, our bins were full and stuff, so...
Yeah, so our bins were full, and then we got one of our bins back, and it got semi-full already, and then I was like, oh, you know what? Yeah, like, I'll just start taking things out. And then one thing led to another, and I just started fucking pushing things, and I started ripping everything down, and then we're done. Mm-hmm. Not done, but the
majority were. You guys saw a bit of it with me walking down the aisles. He made it, like... You can do this walking down now, whereas before you were like, ee! So it's so good.
Yeah, and people don't actually understand how hard that is to do because, like, we, like, take everything off the racks, move, reorganize everything on the racks,
I know, right, Mickey? I know, he's so interesting to listen to, yeah?
Do you want some?
No! No Kalpis Milkus for you.
Yeah, so just we had to reorganize everything, throw boxes away, combine things, label things, remove cardboard boxes, put them into Tupperware boxes, and it's just a whole bunch of things. And it, just one thing led to another, and now we have more space.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much it.
It's perfect.
All right. See you later, boys.
Bye, and guys. Girls. He's going to go play his new game.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm going to
Warzone.
Go sleep.
Warzone just released that new map, so I'm downloading it right now. Like, so excited, because I was getting really bored of the game. And now it's something exciting. Babe, they have a new map. You only can play with 40 people and it's much smaller. So you can kill way more, like way faster. Those games will go so much faster now.
Cool. All right, bye guys.